Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Riley White, and I'm a sophomore in the high school band. Tonight, you'll be treated to performances by the high school band, junior high and high school choir, and high school handbells, all under the direction of Mr. William Bempel. We welcome you to this event as we kick off and celebrate the upcoming holiday season. Each performance group has worked very hard to prepare for this concert. To that end, the students and staff would appreciate your cooperation with the following items. Please turn off or silence all electronic devices. Please stay seated during the performance of a song or group. If you need to exit during the concert, please do so at the end of the song. If you need to have a conversation with someone, please feel free to do so outside in the lobby. Everyone would love to hear their children's performances free from nearby talking. The students will be modeling exceptional audience behavior tonight, so we ask for your support of that effort. Thank you. At this time, please stand and join us as we honor America with the playing of the Star-Spangled Banner. Please remain standing for the playing of the Belpre High School alma mater. We invite you to sing along.
Chaperones. 18 people were injured. More than 30 students were on board a charter bus when a semi-truck crashed into the back of the vehicle carrying the Tusk Valley High School band that was headed to Columbus for a performance. The three adults who were killed were in a red SUV just behind the bus. Five vehicles were involved in the crash. We send our love and support to the victims and families of all who were involved. Our hearts are so heavy. The Belpre Performing Arts Boosters will be supporting the Tusk Valley community by contributing all donations at our three winter concerts, both at Belpre High School and Elementary School, towards their recovery efforts. All donations will go toward the Tusk Valley Band and families. We ask that you please consider helping these families with a donation. All donations can be made at the table as you leave this evening's concert. At this time, we please ask you to join us for a moment of silence to remember those lives who were tragically lost on Tuesday, November 14th, 2023. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. It is my pleasure to introduce our next group of the evening, the Belpre High School Handbell Choir. Their selections this evening will include Grandfather's Clock, Jolly Old St. Nicholas, Jingle Bells, O Come All Ye Faithful, and O Come, Emmanuel. The Handbell Choir has recently performed at the GFWC Belpre Women's Club 4th Annual Tree Lighting on Friday, November 17th at Civitan Park. Despite the rain, several community members came to hear the Belpre Elementary School Choir sing and the Belpre High Handbell Choir ring. This evening ended with the lighting of the Christmas tree. A good time was had by all. Upcoming performance for the Handbell Choir include December 15th at the O'Neill Center and December 17th at the Rockland Church. At this time, I proudly present the Belpre High School Handbell Choir.
Thank you. pleasure to introduce our final group of the evening, the Belpre High School Golden Eagles Marching Band, the Pride of Belpre. Their selection this evening will include the song from the 2023 show entitled Through the Clouds. Song titles include Introduction, Over the Beautiful Morning, Movement 1, Blue Skies, Movement 2, The Storm, and Movement 3, The Rainbow. This year's soloists include Liam Coker, color guard, Mariah Bledsoe, clarinet, Monica Bailey, alto saxophone, Olivia Hall, trumpet, Riley White, trombone, Connor Elder, baritone saxophone, and Macy Collins, color guard. The band participated in 6 competitions during the season. The Pride of Belpre competes in Class C, which is based on school size. The results of the competitions are as follows. William Carroll Classic, Class C, first place band. Marietta Bandorama, Class C, first place auxiliary, Class C, first place percussion, and Class C, first place band, qualified for OPA State Marching Band Finals. Warren Legacy, Class C, first place auxiliary, first place percussion, and first place band, qualified for OPA State Marching Band Finals again. Meadowbrook Festival of Bands, Class C, first place band, first place percussion, and qualified for OPA State Marching Band Finals. Nelsonville Buckeye Classic, Class C, first place auxiliary, first place percussion, and first place band, Classes B and C, grand champion, qualified for the OPA State Marching Band Finals. Lancaster, the Band of Gold Invitational, Class C, first place auxiliary, first place percussion, first place band, and qualified for OMEA State Marching Band Finals. The Pride of Belpre performed at the OMEA State Marching Band Finals for the 3rd consecutive year on November 4th, receiving an overall superior rating of 1. In fact, Belpre High School was the only Class C band out of 18 Class C bands throughout the entire 4 days of State Marching Band Finals who received straight superior 1 ratings in all 7 judging categories, including Music 1, Music 2, General Effect 1, General Effect 2, Visual, Percussion, and Auxiliary. The Marching Band also participated in the Belpre and Mercer Comic Parades, the Washington County Fair Parade, and the Belpre Holiday Lights Parades past Saturday. Congratulations to the Marching Band students and Mr. Van Pelt, Ms. Webster, Mr. Holland, Mr. Richards, Mrs. Weiner, Mr. White, and Mrs. Klein. What a job well done. At this time, it is my pleasure to present the superior rated Belpre High School Golden Eagle Marching Band, the Pride of Belpre.
Thank you. Please stand when your name is called. George Holland, President.
Thank you. My name is Connor Over, and I'm a senior in the high school band, choir, and handbells. Please take note of the following announcements and upcoming events. The Belpre Performing Arts Boosters are currently selling Cheryl's Buttercream Frosted Christmas Cookies. All orders are due tomorrow. Please see a band member, Linda Gibbs, or Mr. Van Pelt for more information. Belpre Elementary School's kindergarten through second grade Christmas programs will be held on Thursday, December 2nd. Kindergarten will perform at 6 p.m. and first and second grade will perform at 7 p.m. Belpre Elementary School's 5th and 6th grade band and choir concert will be held on Wednesday, December 13th at 7 p.m. The Belpre Performing Arts Boosters will hold their monthly meeting, as well as a parent meeting for all families going to Disney World in March on Monday, December 11th, beginning at 6 p.m. in the band room. Belpre Handbell Choir will perform at the O'Neill Center on Friday, December 15th, and Rockland Church on December 17th. Belpre Chamber Band will perform at the Civitan Dinner on December 6th, Belpre Rotary Club Luncheon on Wednesday, December 13th at noon. The Belpre Chamber Choir will perform at the Zion Baptist Church on December 10th, the Belpre Board of Education meeting on December 14th. The Belpre High School Band will perform at an Ohio University basketball game on Monday, December 18th. The game starts at 7 p.m. and will be televised on ESPN+. Members of the Belpre High School Music Department are invited to go Christmas caroling on Wednesday, December 20th. Christmas break will start on Thursday, December 21st, and will continue through January 5th, 2024. All classes will resume on January 8th, 2024. Finally, on behalf of the students and staff at Belpre High School, we would like to thank you and wish everyone a safe and happy holiday season.